Welcome to Virginia City. Though I guess we should call it Chevrolet City. Because this is where we'll begin to show you the exceptionally exciting lineup of new 1965 cars from Chevrolet. So let's get started with Pernell Roberts and Corvette.
This is the 65 Corvette Stingray. Looks like it means business. And it does. These new functional side vents help cool the engine. And new this year, disc brakes all around. Try the 65 Corvette. Put yourself in the cockpit and find out why they call it Stingray. You'll see what driving a real sports car is all about.
And now, let's meet Robert Vaughn, star of Chevrolet's new adventure thriller, The Man from U.N.C.L.E.
Hello. A 1965 Corvair is the most exciting new car I've seen. It's all new, international style, makes it the most sophisticated car you can buy. And if that's not enough, look at this. You can get Corvair with the new telescopic steering column. Twist, and it adjusts to you. A comfort exclusive for Corvair and Corvette. And over there, more Corvair news. The new Corsa. And you can get the Corsa with up to 180 horsepower. Enough to make you say, Uncle.
Coming up now, two very bewitching Chevrolet stars.
The beautiful Elizabeth Montgomery and the lovely Agnes Moorhead.
Hello, everyone. Part of our new job for Chevrolet this fall is to be very bewitching. And to do all sorts of unexpected things. Like this.
How do you do?
Have you seen the new 1965 Chevelle? It's been beautifully refined for 65. And that new Chevelle ride? Why, it's so soft and smooth. And for the inside, it's Dick York, my TV husband.
Oh, hi. The Chevelle interior is sheer... sheer magic.
You really must see the wonderful new Chevelle soon.
Miss Moorhead.
Right here next to you, Mr. Blocker.
Oh, ma'am, you can just call me Dan.
All right, Dan.
May I show you the 1965 Chevy, too?
Oh, yes. Yes. Why, they've changed the roof line.
It's given brand new style to what's got to be the most dependable car on the road.
I'm sure I'd be comfortably transported in it.
I'll bet you could, too. And the Chevy 2 is the only car you can get with a 4, 6, or an 8-cylinder engine.
Well, for you people who are obliged to use automobiles to get about, Chevrolet's Chevy 2 is perfect.
Now, let's see Mike Landon's surprise.
Here it is, a completely new 1965 Chevrolet. Chevrolet is the beautiful shape for 65. Let me get out of the way so you can enjoy it.
You know, the 65 Chevrolet is loaded with luxury in every inch. It's longer, wider, and roomier. And not only is it all new outside as well as inside, but Chevrolet is completely new underneath, too. Its brand new frame and new suspension make its famous jet smooth ride even better for 65.
Or how about me showing the folks the interior?
I tell you, this boy thinks of everything.
Inside, this Impala Sport Coupe is as young, as swinging, as sport-loving as you could want. Give this baby a try.
Well, you've met Chevrolet's new family of television stars and the new 1965 cars. I think you'll agree that never have so many truly new and exciting cars come your way all at one time. I hope you'll visit your Chevrolet dealer tomorrow to see the entire lineup of new 1965 Chevrolet cars close up. Thank you for joining us.